when I saw these pictures yesterday on the internet, I was so happy because it's the exact same thing the devil thought would separate them forever. It's what brought them together stronger. I pray for David and Chioma's marriage. Nothing will separate them in Jesus.